What the actual hell is going on in the beauty community?
And it ended up causing pain, you know, for other people. And I just want to say I'm sorry to Jeffree for the pain we may have caused you in this. I didn't know that that picture was going to be taken out of context and that anything was going to be said to you. But at the end of the day, it was done. So I need to owe you an apology for this. And I know we're not friends anymore, but I want to apologize to you.